Senator Obama, you get the first question of the night. It has been nearly 6 years since 9/11. Since that time, we have not suffered any terrorist attacks on U.S. soil. Just yesterday, the FBI arrested 3 men for a terror plot at JFK Airport. Could it be that the Bush administration's effort to thwart terror at home has been a success?
No. Look, all of us are glad that we haven't had a terrorist attack since 9/11. And I think there's some things that the Bush administration has done well. But the fact of the matter is that we live in a more dangerous world, not a less dangerous world, partly as a consequence of this president's actions, primarily because of this war in Iraq, a war that I think should have never been authorized or waged. What we've seen is a distraction from the battle to deal with Al-Qaeda in Afghanistan. We have created an entire new recruitment network in Iraq that we're seeing them send folks to Lebanon and Jordan and other areas of the region. And so one of the things that I think is critical as the next president is to make absolutely certain that we not only phase out the war in Iraq, but we also focus on the critical battle that we have in Afghanistan and root out Al-Qaeda. If we do not do that, then we're going to potentially see another attack here in the United States.
Does the Bush administration, Senator, deserve any credit for the fact there's been no terrorist attack here in the United States for nearly 6 years?
You know, I think there are some things they've done well. I think they've cracked down on some of the financial networks. I think that is important. They have, unfortunately, not strengthened our alliances with other countries. And one of the most important things that we're going to have to do to be successful in rooting out these networks is to make sure that we have the cooperation of other nations. That is not something that we've done, and the effort in Iraq has greatly weakened our efforts there. Senator.